A rare moment on the convention floor, shouting from the delegates. But the Maryland delegates we spoke to tell us the disruption wasn't over the Republican nominee.
Day one of the RNC, Republicans hadn't finished going over the convention rules when the shouts erupted.
Roll call vote! Roll call vote!
These delegates wanted a state-by-state roll call of the convention rule that requires delegates to follow through with their promise to vote for Trump. But they were drowned out by another message.
Trump, 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 Trump.
One Maryland delegate tells Capital News Service this wasn't about the presumptive nominee at all.
It has nothing to do with Trump. This is totally separate. These are the rules of how the Republican Party is to work for the next 4 years.
But those opposing the vote to stick with the Trump commitment were openly Trump opposers, demanding the RNC to allow delegates to vote their conscience during this convention. Still, Maryland delegate Kendall Ehrlich says a disruption was not as divisive as it was made out to be.
They're going to come out strong for Donald Trump. And I think the little rumblings that might have been here today were overblown and no big deal.
Experts say it's hard to predict whether this could happen again during the convention. Reporting from the CNS broadcast booth in Cleveland, Ohio, Michelle Chavez, CNS TV.